DuBois Diner today, here to take on one of their, I don't know, 100 challenges that they have here, I guess. It's nacho platter tonight, so got killer over here. This nacho platter is going to be huge, like 2 bags of chips, pound of lettuce, some taco meat and some cheese.
2 pounds of taco meat.
It's going to be massive, so we're going to get in here and check this thing out. This place is packed, so we'll see if we can find a seat. Alright guys, they brought these things out. They are massive. It looks painful. There's a lot of chips there. 20 minutes like any other challenge at the DuBois Diner. We're gonna see if we can get it done. Brand new challenge.
Brand new. So we got 20 minutes to finish these nacho platters. Gary's the man. He brought us out big stacks here. 3, 2, 1. Eat nachos. So many nachos.
Mm-hmm.
It's delicious, it's wild. So many chips. Oh, chips.
Oh, it's massive.
Hot.
Very hot, too.
It's like eating razor blades.
Mm-hmm.
nachos are hard to eat fast.
That's doggy.
1440.
We got it. coupon Andy Cole. 2 minutes. You got it. Freebie. So many nachos. It almost takes your face. Minute 20, here we go. $18.50 for Andrew Snacks Pool.
Wow, that was a lot of nachos. My mouth is wrecked. You did see me pour some soup on them.
Cheer!
I was burning the crap out of my mouth. But hopefully you enjoyed. This one was a bit messy. A short time limit, so yeah. Pretty much had to do it. I almost ran out of time right there, so.
Take like a container of razor blades and try to eat them fast.
True story. If you did enjoy the video, make sure you give me the thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't. Check his channel out, link in my description. Eat nachos. See you guys next time.